rock.
Obviously, Ben is as big an Oiler fan as you're going to see. You know, it's an absolutely tragic situation, and you know, it's something that you can't really wrap your head around. You know, but he's such a good little guy, and has such a big heart, and he's just such a, you know, so sweet. You know, you never want to see a family go through like that. You never want to see a kid go through something like that. So any joy that we could bring him was always worth it.